Buddy, the Fender 32 is back, and I just bought Carnival Games VR, and I am playing it for the first time right now. So, I just entered the game with my hands like this, and I have two PlayStation Move controllers, and it's telling me to enter the cowpoke coral. So, that's where I'm gonna go.
To your left is Golden Arm, a game that's not just fine, it's bovine.
Okay. I can't go over there.
Give Golden Arm a try.
Golden Arm. I just aimed over there and it's like that aim over there. Alright, well.
So you got a golden arm, do you? Well, we'll see in this game. Grab a ball and throw it at the milk jugs. You only have to knock down the gold ones, but you get points for every jug knocked down.
Knock down the gold jugs to progress to the next round. The first ball gives you the most
no
points.
No need to cry over. Time for a fast pitch that hits.
Oh, snap.
Moo! The cows don't knock down the milk bottles. You do! Tickets! Exit back to the alley to learn how to spend them.
Okay.
Exit back to the alley so we can spend those tickets.
Wait, no. I can't do it again? Okay, I guess not.
Let's go spend some tickets at the prize booth on your left.
Oh, I guess I gotta do everything in my right hand.
Welcome to the prize booth. In here, you can spend your hard-earned tickets to get fabulous prizes. Grab the cow now. If you pick up a prize you don't want, just drop it and choose something else. A prize you don't want, just drop it and choose something else.
Can I not?
If you pick up a prize you don't want, just drop it and choose something else.
Please stay on me.
If you pick up a prize you don't want, just drop it and choose something else.
I don't have enough for any of this stuff.
Can't go there just yet.
What? What was do there?
If you pick up a prize you don't want, just drop it and choose something else. Drop it in the purchase box to buy it. Exit back to the alley and learn how to play with your new prize.
This game is difficult somewhat.
There's
I was picking up stuff, but the thing was disappearing.
You can play with your new prize.
So this one, I guess whatever you unlock, it unlocks the games in here.
To play in the playroom.
Playroom. Okay. course, if you lost, he'll let you know where to go.
Welcome to the playroom. In here, you can play with all your hard-earned prizes. When you're ready, use the sign to go back to the alley.
That's the one I have right there. Can I pick it up? Yep. See if I can look at it. Oh, okay.
Play games to get tickets. Use tickets to get prizes. Everybody loves prizes. Have fun.
Okay, so I just played that. I'll play this one over here now. The shooting gallery.
Shoot as many of the targets as you can. Now, unholster that six shooter and let's see your skill.
Shoot as many, so many targets as you can, and this will be possible.
Check your reflexes with this speed.
Ready, set, go!
Pick up the gun and get ready for the targets.
Stick that aim and you've got it. Hurry up, you. Just keep going.
Pretty good.
And now, delicious tickets!
There's no type of aim assist up there, so you gotta literally like hit it perfectly every time. No.
Where to?
That's the shooting gallery. So I'll play that, play that. I'll go back here.
Go ahead, pick a prize! They all look great. You don't have enough tickets for that.
Yeah, I don't have tickets for this stuff. So I gotta come back.
What would you like to play?
Why can't I go there? I already have that thing all locked.
Where to?
Let's see if I can go back
to
the beginning.
And let's get going.
What's in here? I guess these are the trophies on the trophy list for this year. Take down a red ninja using the tools of this tree. Earn the 3-star points in every game. Feed something sweet. Something sweet to the Earn the 3-star points in every game. Then it's the dragon. I'm not gonna worry about any children. I haven't unlocked all the challenges.
Welcome to Carnival Games, where you're at the center of fun.
This is the only one I can unlock.
Hey, wait a step right up! How about a game?
I'm gonna try this one again. Get my tickets up so I can get some new stuff.
How good is your pitching? Let's make sure to hit the gold one. No need to cry over spilt milk in this game. That's the whole point.
Fall down. Wow. There we go. I'm gonna have one ball left.
What would you like to play?
I have enough to buy something. I should have saved him to unlock that so I can unlock new places.
Decisions, decisions. Where to?
See, for each icon, I'm guessing you can unlock it. But I already thought I had that unlocked because it said unlock, so I don't know. Okay, 1,500 points in order to get 3 stars. Let's get that.
Ready, set, go! Pick up the gun and get ready for the targets. Steady that aim, and you've got it. Pick up the gun and get ready for the targets. You just keep going.
points I get. What? I almost had 2 stars.
Where would you like to go?
Didn't know I'm off an enterprise. A little spider. Oh, it's over there. Alright. Can't really unlock anything else right now, but I should've just saved my tickets, but I gotta keep playing these end games and earning tickets until I get enough for.
Go ahead, pick a prize.
This, I guess. 50 tickets.
How about a game?
I gotta keep playing these end games, I guess, until I get enough tickets.
Choose your alley and start.
Okay, the violin. That violin that you just saw in the store would unlock that. And the fish or something unlock all the ones. But all I have right now is just this place.
Go ahead and pick a game to play.
Guess I'm gonna try this one. Try to get 3 stars.
Let's see you milk this game for all it's worth. Yippee!
Oh, it like flickered like that and then messed up. Are you serious? Oh. See, my hand is like all the way up there. Can I use my last ball? Wow. Oh. There we go. Wow. My own record.
And now, delicious tickets.
It's so hard to earn tickets in this game, man. Right?
Ready that arm of yours.
So those last 2 bars are not gonna
fall. This game for all it's worth. Yippee! You know what they call an up and coming.
Why does it keep flickering like that? My hand is like trying to bow it and it's like flipping. Look. Wow.
Knock him down. Where are you going to put this one?
Oh, snap. Perfect.
Moo! The cows don't knock down at their bottles. You do. That's it, sport. Keep it up. Your pitching! Thank you.
25. Just gotta get 25 more. And I got 2 stars for the first time. I'm getting better. Oh yeah, let's go. I'll try that one again. He's getting 3,000 points. That's crazy.
What would you like to play?
My arm's tired. I got my arm out stretched when I'm shooting.
No need to cry over spilt milk. Ready, that arm of yours. How good is your pitch?
That's how close I can get. Look at my hand. My hand is like 4.
Game to play. Take a look at all the prizes. Whoa, you have a new game to play.
Yep.
How about a game?
Finally. Hopefully I get some luck with this one.
Who's ready for some alley ball? Reach
out and grab the ball, then roll it up the ramp and get it in the highest scoring holes. Are you good enough to be an alley ball master?
Pull the ball up the ramp and get the highest amount of points as well.
Step right up and let's see what you can do.
Wow. Oh man, that kid scared me. I didn't even see him right there. Trying to make it hit the... Gosh, I gotta get so close to make it roll on the ground. Oh, that should have won it. Alright, I'll come back.
To give it another go.
Where to?
I'm unlocking the new one.
Game.
The guitars over there.
Game to play.
Okay. I guess I can't do anything. Oh, ring toss.
This game has a real ring to it. Pick up a ring and try to toss it on a peg. The closer to the center of the pitch, ring around the
count that. Okay. What in the world? I'm close. Come on. last time. Come on. How does it get stuck like that? Pop darts, ring toss, climbing wall. Oh, I can do this one. Sweet.
Ready to be on top of the world? Grab a handhold and hoist yourself up the wall. Climb as fast as you can and grab that treasure to get the most points.
Get the crown at the top of the wall as fast as you can. Watch out for tricky house.
Get your safety gear on. This one's going to be rough.
Oh my gosh.
It's the embarrassment of a fall. Go get that treasure.
Oh my gosh, this is crazy. It's like, gosh, man. See that, man?
That'll cost you. Hold on to your hat. We're going down. Go get that treasure.
I'm holding on. I'm not letting go at all.
Where to?
That was crazy.
Unlocks the game pop dart. Where would you like to go?
Pop darts.
Are you a dartboard dynamo? Grab the dart and raise it above your shoulder. Aim carefully, then throw forward. Hit the center bullseye to pop all the balloons and earn an extra dart.
Balloon pop. Balloon pop. Pop all the balloons in the dart. All the balloons in the face and
that's it.
Oh, shit. What? I did all that and got 250 points. I barely hit anything last game. I got 200. I'm aiming like right here and it's like come on over there.
It's time for a test of your dart throwing prowess. Easy does it.
Wow. Man talking drill. You're not the worst, but you're not the best.
Here's more than
you, Tom. Wow, that's amazing. Why does my hand keep going like that? I'm trying to throw it and it goes up.
What would you like to play? I bet you could use a little reward. Where to?
If I was to say my favorite one, it'll probably be that one. The climbing, that one's pretty nice. So I played all the ones. Let's see what the playroom looks like over here. I just unlocked a new map. Oh, it's the same. It's the same.
What would you like to play?
But I'm gonna go back. Cause I just unlocked. There's more groove.
Where to? Go.
I'll take Stacker, Shark Tank, and the little prize booth. So I'm gonna start with Shark Tank first. And get some more groove.
This one's all wet.
This
well,
is just
it is, at least if you do it right.
Basic.
You'll get 3 balls to throw each round to try and dunk the poor sap in the tank. With you on the mound, I sure hope that guy can swim.
What the faster you are. Look at that, look at my hand, man. That's why I can't do good in these games now, because it'd be like, my hand is like, pop locking and stuff, it's crazy. So I got no choice but to throw it like this. Did anybody just see that? Anybody just see that? That's some bull. What a funnel stick stack.
That funnel cake cleaner has had a malfunction. Pick up the tray and try to catch as many as you can. Will you rise to the challenge? Will you make me a cake as fast as you can? Ready, set,
where's the coming from? Already stacked what it is.
Pour some sugar on
in the world. Wow, that's the most I've ever gotten in one game. Oh, 3 stars. Our first 3-star game. I'll take it. I don't care about a new leaderboard. As long as I get my 3 stars, I'm good.
Where to?
Let's see what's going over here. On a house. If anything, I'll just do the funnel cake stack again and get some more tickets. I got 25 for game. I think about tickets for just doing that game back there, but now we're gonna get the one else.
How about a game?
So I'll get that, I'll get that. I wonder what I gotta do in here. Hopefully nothing tries to scare me. Even though Halloween is tomorrow.
Yikes! A haunted house! Grab the gun and shoot as many of the horrors as you can! Be brave and good luck!
Alright. Show as many charges you can before the light ends on the screen for each target.
Don't be scared! Don't let those horrors have a holiday! This place is
like I'm playing Gone Rush of Blood. Alright, I'm gonna try to do funnel cake stacker and get these stars again so I can get the other
Ouch! My spleen!
That's funny.
How about
a trophy for something?
would you like to play?
So I guess I'll do the Shark Tank again. Man, what's up there looking at me? Oh, come on. They would let me have to unlock basketball. Guess I'll do this one first, whatever this is. Grab one, please. I can't have more than one hand up here. It's gonna get like confused. Trying to tell me which ball to pick. First. I got first place.
What would you like to play?
Fast pitch. Catch the mini baseball in the corner. The longer you last, the higher the multiplier. Careful, you only get 6 misses. snap. What? Come on now. Oh, that went through the glove. I caught it. That's crazy. Shoot. There we go. There's really no way I can catch that. What do I want to play? I'll try this one again since I got close to 3 stars. 20. No. Forget this. I might just toss all of them. Oh well. So I can do this thing. See, man, it's like when I move fast, it's like the game can't take it or something. So I gotta go like nice and slow like this. This game is so stupid. I can't grab the ball when I want to without them flying all over the place. It's like I have to go, the game wants me to go fast, but I have to go slow. Wow. 1 point. I have to do that again.
Where to?
I think I haven't played all the games. Yep, I'll unlock them all. I gotta collect all the...
How about a game?
Collect all the...
Take a look at all the prizes!
Oh, I guess for each... Okay, the tickets doesn't transfer over, so the tickets are kind of... But tickets that you earn in a certain place stays here. So many prizes
to choose from!
Okay. Can't buy one right here.
Go ahead and pick a game to play.
That's all the games. I guess I'll try this one again. Yep, that's all the games I've played. Just go up back over them.
Go ahead and pick a game to play.
Gizmo Groove, it has the Haunted House, Shark Tank, Bottom Kick Stacker.
Choose it, Allie, and let's get going.
Cow Court,
Coral,
Golden Arm, Shooting Gallery, Alley Ball.
Choose your alley.
Wizard's Walkway.
A game.
We have Ring Toss, Pop Darts, The Climbing Wall, which was my favorite. That game was kind of cool, even though they had some little tracking problems. Like I would grab the rope and it'd say I wouldn't.
How's your day? So,
where would you like to go?
Climbing Wall.
Another alley?
And then Sports Station.
What would you like to play?
We have Down the Stretch, Fast Pitch, and Basketball, which is a really easy game to play. I'm going to play one more and then end it. I'm going to go play, I do not even come here. This is just the area where all the prizes you collect, and I play with them, yeah, and don't move around.
Where would you like to go?
Some kids got candy from you.
Choose your alley and start the fun! ahead and pick a game to play.
I felt like I climb all the way up there as an easy one. Seen all the games. Overall, this game is pretty good. It's worth $20, I would say. Probably less, but only issue that I've had was some of the tracking problems with the controllers. Like that, for instance, you can see sometimes I was falling off when I was holding the T button to hold the road, but I would still fall off and stuff like that. So if not, you can buy it yourself. See for yourself. I think there's like 12 games, total. But yeah, this is my review of the Carnival Games VR.
Play Batman VR.
Alright, talk to you later.